memorable plays. First thing I could think of is, I want to say Jamal Crawford. That's another play I used to watch a lot. He was on the Clippers. What, he'd throw it up between the legs to Blake Griffin, came and windmilled, something like that.